I'm answering. In 2004, Dr. Manmohan Singh had made a three-day visit to Manipur and Assam, and he made it
continuously.
But I'm not.
The chief minister resigned.
No, no, I am. Listen, will you please let me answer?
Because he went to Assam, and there was discussion
in parliament that the situation was brought under control within a month. And let me also tell you that on December 3, 2011, Dr. Manmohan Singh, he issued a statement from Manipur, from Imphal, on December 3, 2011, when an economic blockade by the United Naga Council had brought everything to a halt for 3 months, and it was controlled.
Nothing is happening like this.
The Prime Minister is no longer.
Okay, Sujata, you've made your point now.